science-based health benefits of spirulina. Number one, spirulina is extremely high in many nutrients. Spirulina is an organism that grows in both fresh and salt water. It is a type of cyanobacteria, which is a family of single-celled microbes that are often referred to as blue-green algae. Just like plants, cyanobacteria can produce energy from sunlight via a process called photosynthesis. Spirulina was consumed by the ancient Aztecs, but became popular again when NASA proposed that it could be grown in space for use by astronauts. A standard daily dose of spirulina is 1 to 3 grams, but doses of up to 10 grams per day have been used effectively. This tiny algae is packed with nutrients. A single tablespoon, or 7 grams, of dried spirulina powder contains 4 grams of protein, vitamin B1, vitamin B2, vitamin B3, copper, and iron. It also contains decent amounts of magnesium, potassium, and manganese, and small amounts of almost every other nutrient that you need. In addition, the same amount holds only 20 calories and 1.7 grams of digestible carbs. Gram for gram, spirulina may be the single most nutritious food on the planet. Number two, has powerful antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. Oxidative damage can harm your DNA and cells. This damage can drive chronic inflammation, which contributes to cancer and other diseases. Spirulina is a fantastic source of antioxidants, which can protect against oxidative damage. Its main active component is called phycocyanin. This antioxidant substance also gives spirulina its unique blue-green color. Phycocyanin can fight free radicals and inhibit production of inflammatory signaling molecules, providing impressive antioxidant and anti-inflammatory effects. Number three, can lower bad cholesterol. Heart disease is the world's leading cause of death. Many risk factors are linked to an increased risk of heart disease. As it turns out, spirulina positively impacts many of these factors. For example, it can lower total cholesterol, bad LDL cholesterol, and triglycerides, while raising good HDL cholesterol. In a study in 25 people with type 2 diabetes, 2 grams of spirulina per day significantly improved these markers. Another study in people with high cholesterol determined that 1 gram of spirulina per day lowered triglycerides by 16.3% and bad LDL by 10.1%. Several other studies have found favorable effects, though with higher doses of 4.5 to 8 grams per day. Number 4. May have anti-cancer properties. Some evidence suggests that spirulina has anti-cancer properties. Research in animals indicated that it can reduce cancer occurrence and tumor size. Spirulina's effects on oral cancer or cancer of the mouth have been particularly well studied. One study examined 87 people from India with precancerous lesions called oral submucosal fibrosis, OSMF, in the mouth. Among those who took 1 gram of spirulina per day for 1 year, 45% saw their lesions disappear, compared to only 7% in the control group. When these people stopped taking spirulina, almost half of them redeveloped lesions in the following year. In another study of 40 individuals with OSMF lesions, 1 gram of spirulina per day led to greater improvement in OSMF symptoms than the drug pentoxifilin. Number 5. Reduces blood pressure. High blood pressure is the main driver of many serious diseases, including heart attacks, strokes, and chronic kidney disease. While 1 gram of spirulina is ineffective, a dose of 4.5 grams per day has been shown to reduce blood pressure in individuals with normal levels. This reduction is thought to be driven by an increased production of nitric oxide, a signaling molecule that helps your blood vessels relax and dilate. Number 6. Improves muscle strength and endurance. Exercise-induced oxidative damage is a major contributor to muscle fatigue. Certain plant foods have antioxidant properties that can help athletes and physically active individuals minimize this damage. Spirulina appears beneficial, as studies pointed to improved muscle strength and endurance. In 2 studies, spirulina enhanced endurance, significantly increasing the time it took for people to become fatigued. Number 7. Aids in blood sugar control. Animal studies link spirulina to significantly lower blood sugar levels. In some cases, it has outperformed popular diabetes drugs, including metformin. There is also some evidence that spirulina can be effective in humans. In a 2-month study in 25 people with type 2 diabetes, 2 grams of spirulina per day led to an impressive reduction in blood sugar levels. Have you been taking spirulina supplements?